Starter calls for race number four. Less than a minute to place your wagers. Starters called. Horses approaching the gate in race four. Race sponsored by the Republican Party. $1,000 the purse. Overnight pacers, non-winners of $5,000. Gates on the move, race four. $2.45, Nifty Margie, Half Life, and Bold Master at the head of the stretch. The Bowen boys hook up here. Alan Bowen on Nifty Margie, Larry Bowen on Bold Master. Here they come. They're off and pacing. A perfect start for the four overnight paces as we race into the first turn. It's 2:45. 2:45 on the inside. On the outside, there goes Larry Bowen and Bold Master. 2:45 along the rail for Hart Walker, Bold Master, and Larry Bowen right there second. Nifty Margie's back there third, followed in the turn by Half Life. A race out of the turn and head up the backstretch, and 2:45 gets the lead. And Larry Bowen will settle for second now with Bold Master on the outside making the first move is Half Life. Half Life and Mike Brink pacing up quick on the outside to take over third. Nifty Margie closes the gap. She's a close fourth. Off the quarter in 31-4, we pace into the upper third. Mike Brink's driving right onto the front now with Half Life. Half Life leads him by a length and a quarter. 2:45 is pacing a second. Bold Master's third. Nifty Margie's fourth. Off the 3/8, we're at the head of the stretch. Racing towards the half-mile marker, it's the Life Sign Gelding. Half Life by a length. 2:45, still second. Racing third, Bold Master. Nifty Margie at the back, but only about five lengths separates the whole field. Racing past the half into the lower turn. The leader is still Half Life, the half, 1:02 and 3/5 of a second. 2:45 is second. Bold Master is third. Nifty Margie still fourth as we race over past the 5/8 mile marker. Four overnight pacers head up the backstretch towards the three-quarter pole. Half Life leads by 2.5 lengths. 2:45 still second. Bold Master looks to have a little left. He's racing third. And Nifty Margie, making only her third lifetime start, is back there fourth. A quarter of a mile to go. Half Life by 2.5 lengths. Here comes Bold Master. Larry Bowen and Bold Master on the outside. They take over second. 2:45 is back to third. We're in the final turn. They turn for home. It's Half Life on the inside. On the outside, Bold Master. 2:45 is looking for racing room. They're in the deep stretch. They're going to have to catch Half Life. It's not going to happen. Half Life's going to win race four. Bold Master and Larry Bowen are up for second. 2:45 will be third, and Nifty Margie home fourth.